What's going on, YouTube? Welcome back to episode 3 of Star Wars Squadrons. Man, I'm having a lot of fun. The last episode was very tough, which is why it was so long. I just kept on dying over and over. The mission's getting hard. I'm playing on veteran mode, so it's tough. It ain't easy, and I'm not backing down from it either. But yeah, guys, let's see what we got going on in this episode. Hopefully you guys are enjoying this. I know I am. It's my first gameplay series. So yeah, let me know what you guys think for sure. Leave comments down below. Let's see, what am I doing? I gotta go to the briefing. Let's go.
Not now, Frisk. I'll answer your questions once the Star Destroyer has been delivered safely.
Delivered where? We risked our tails to get that Star Destroyer.
That's a fact.
You can't even tell us where we're going.
It's not my call. Besides, I'd be risking a lot of lives if I shared too much too soon.
You hearing this? After all we did for Project Starhawk.
Listen, all I can tell you is the basics.
Lander, our soldiers on the Star Destroyer Victorum just sent a code yellow.
Now? Damn. Call in Vanguard for immediate briefing.
Ah, heck. It was just getting good.
Uh-oh.
The Star Destroyer you captured has unexpectedly fallen out of a hyperspace behind enemy lines.
Oh.
Our troops are repairing the hyperdrive as quickly as possible, but you need to buy them some time. There's an Imperial fleet advancing toward the Star Destroyer Victorum. I want A-Wings intercepting enemy fighters.
A-Wings?
The rest of Vanguard will provide defense and support. I know Imperial protocol better than most. I have no doubt the Empire will disable the Victorum with ion weapons before sending shuttles to recapture it. Stop them at all costs. The Empire must not reclaim the Victorum. Once the Star Destroyer's hyperdrive is operational, cover its escape so it can jump to safety. I'll send you rendezvous coordinates when the time is right.
Sweet. Sounds good. I'm gonna hop right into it. Oh, using the A-wing?
Go as fast as you can fly them. Their hull and shields are too light to take on capital ships, but Imperial starfighters won't stand a chance with you in this cockpit.
Oh, let's go. Oh, we get to edit this loadout, huh?
Make your tie hunting more efficient. Big fan of the rapid-fire lasers and barrage rockets myself.
A great all-around choice, but doesn't excel in any category. Fight extremely quickly, but with a short clip and short range. I don't like that. Very dangerous up close.
Guaranteed to satisfy.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna go with that one. Lower DPS, but range is 1,000 meters versus 600. Yeah, I'm gonna go with that. Repair kit, of course. Has a very fast lock-on time with very small payloads. A missile is ideal against fast targets you can't pin down. Oh, it's just like a missile? I like that. Rapidly fire a missile straight ahead, capable of dealing very high damage. If your aim is true and you're close enough, it doesn't matter. Alright, I like these, Standard shield that provides a good balance between damage resistance and energy regeneration. Extremely powerful shield with low rate regeneration rate. No, I like the average. No, I need more maneuverability. Alright, let's go. I like it, let's go! This spaceship's interesting.
Who cares? Our Star Destroyer's in trouble.
Alright.
Think you can keep
The throttles are always different, which is what I like. Oh, I could do that. Get me out of range. Oh, I like that. He's packing nice heat. Yeah, I'm getting good right now. What the heck? Yo, let's go!
Great. Just need time to restart our systems.
Oh, okay, I see. Tap an enemy, target an enemy and tap Y or triangle to order an attack. Oh, your wingmates will focus on that group until it is destroyed or give you a new command. Note, if you call for a resupply at any time, the squad will break off their attack and return to defend you. Kaboom!
Detecting two more Imperial shuttles. They're trying to flank us.
Joining formation.
Bro, I'm killing it right now. Let's go. He's hiding behind all this cover. He's smart. Is he like in it? I think he is in it. Of course I got him. That was nuts. Whoa! Oh, chill, chill, chill.
Don't let those shuttles near our star destroyer.
Oh, I thought he was in here. Damn, that was nice. No, he's in there now. Let's go! I'm following him in here, dog! Let's go! Oh! Oh, wait, we failed? I thought I was doing awesome! Dang it! Alright, let's go. Maybe it's gotta be faster now. Let's go.
Work fast. Imperial shuttle's headed your way.
Yep.
Hold them off. If even one Imperial shuttle reaches us, we'll be overwhelmed. You heard of Vanguard.
Got it.
We should split up to take them down. Light them up. On it. You handle the other shuttle.
You did it. Live on the shuttle.
Fire on my target.
Going into formation. Shuttle down.
Detecting two more Imperial shuttles. They're trying to flank us.
I'm not gonna let him. Let's go, dog.
Last of those blasted shuttles. Just in time. Systems are up. Time to fix the hyperdrive. Take out the Empire's carriers and buy us time, all right?
I'm calling in Y-Wing support. They'll lead a bombing run on those carriers.
Don't Let's go. I forgot about boost. You can order a squad to defend your allies, target a friendly ship or structure, and tap Y to defend order.
I'm breaking off to intercept their fighters.
I'll help out our bomber backup.
Watch your tails, those ties have missiles. I'm in formation.
Wait, what? What do you got? Dude, he's fast.
I'm getting the hang of this.
Whoa!
We need you fighting ties.
I'm fighting them, bro. Am I doing something wrong? Bro, I'm the best pilot in the galaxy, son!
Hyperdrive is almost ready. Can you buy us just a bit more time?
Nice, dude. I'm nuts.
Your timing couldn't be better. We're almost done. Our bombers are out of here. Thanks for the backup. We're doing our final test, Vanguard. Spread out and keep watch.
Got it. Oh, I'm down.
Okay, follow me. I learned this racing in the Koshi Star Circuit. First, transfer all power to your engines and fly as fast as you can. Yes, now we're gonna buzz the bridge of the Victorum. Be ready to boost.
What do you mean, cut your engines?
Okay, we're ready to boost. Punch it.
Turn hard. Oh!
Yes! You got it, Five!
Bang! Those buzzing on bridge!
Oh, I see.
Fire's never gonna catch again.
Sorry, team. It's for the greater good of the New Republic.
I'll, practice drifting later. Without spectators.
Hyperdrive's operational, Vanguard. What do you say we get out of here?
That's cool. Tokyo Drift, son. Ding, 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 ding. I like the sound it makes, dude. It's so realistic. Going, I'm curious.
Jumping to hyperspace in 3, 2, 1. Punch it.
What?
The hyperdrive failed again.
No.
Oh boy. What? How'd I die? How'd I die? I had like full health.
Can you hold them off a little longer?
Didn't come this far just to leave you hanging. It's now or never, Vanguard. Protect the Victorum.
This is taking too long. Don't tell me this is too much for you, Frisk.
Let's go. Bro, is it dead? That's right. I forgot about healing, dog. Heal me up, heal me up, heal me up. No, I'm just about to do a drift, dog. Oh. Alright, we got this, boys. Double kill.
Do something about those bombers.
Let's go, come on. The what now?
You got bad guys behind. There's too many fighters.
Come on, let's go.
Guess we'll keep you. You're safe. Good looking out.
No, I stretched it way too long, dude. I was like full button, like I'm gonna go all out on this guy. No! Oh, that's such a disappointment. What did I do that for? I'm so stupid. All right, come on, let's go. Dude. Ooh. That was fire. Longer than I would like. Wow, how did I know that? It's only my first life too. I don't know how I knew that. Nice. Double whammy, buddy. No.
No need to thank me. I've lost my shields. Losing all integrity.
Oh no, that's not what I want.
How much longer?
What is it? Dude, what the heck?
For the Empire. Resupply on the way.
Give me turrets back.
The Victorian shields are operational again. Beautifully done.
See ya! Let's go, dog! Huge.
We need you on those raiders, Briss. Almost there. Running a diagnostic on the alluvial damper. Okay, great. Just do it. You're safe.
Hey, I knew I liked you.
That's not good. No, please. Please tell me I got a checkpoint, dog. Please tell me I got a checkpoint, please. Yes, we did. I don't know how far back this was, but I am so happy. Why did they have to regroup?
You have the new jump coordinates, Vanguard? Affirmative. See you on the other side, Victor. More imps. No. It's now or never. Let's get the hell out of here.
Let's go! I'm going. Let's go.
This is where the boss keeps his secret project. Who'd want to get this close to the Ringali Nebula?
I believe that is the idea.
Dang! Hey!
General Syndulla.
Era Syndulla, let's go! Era Syndulla was a big role in Star Wars Rebels, that TV show.
We have work to do.
Let's go, dude. Woo! Mission complete! Alright, now that's mission 3 done, so I think it seems fitting to end the episode here. Thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe. Please show support of this series if you guys are enjoying it. And, peace!